All call signs on this nest. Be advised we are taking heavy fire from the west. Enemy infantry and artillery spotters confirmed due west of our position.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
My countrymen, we believe the unspeakable sorrows, the immeasurable sacrifices, the awakened convictions, and the aspiring conscience of humankind must commit the nations of the earth to a new and better relationship. It need not be discussed now what motives plunged the world into war. It need not be inquired whether we ask the sons of this republic to defend our national rights, as I believe we did, or to purge the old world of the accumulated ills of rivalry and greed. The sacrifices will be in vain if we cannot acclaim a new order with added security to civilization and peace maintained.
But free peoples will never remain free. if they are not willing, if need be, to fight for their vital interests.
Some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. From what I have tasted of desire, I hold with those who flavor fire. But if it had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to say that for destruction, ice is also great and would suffice.